This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who wants to know what is minimal residual disease, MRD, and more particularly, what does it mean when someone says that it's at 10 to the minus 5 or 10 to the minus 6? This has become an increasingly common question as we focus more on trying to achieve deep responses with the best therapies that are currently available. We are trying to push to achieve the maximum response and have the minimal amount of residual disease remaining in the bone marrow. And so to test for this, a sample is obtained of the bone marrow, and the bone marrow sample is processed and put through a flow cytometer to see if any myeloma cells are remaining in the bone marrow. You can put through different numbers of cells, and so it's ideal to have as many cells as possible, and so one option is to have 1 million cells processed through the flow cytometer. That is 10 to the 6th cells. And so if 10 to the 6th cells, a million cells, are put through the flow machine and no myeloma cells are found, zero myeloma, this is called negative at 10 to the minus 6. A million cells checked, no myeloma cells found. If you put through 100,000 cells and no myeloma is found, then this is called negative at 10 to the minus 5. 10 to the minus 5 cells checked, no myeloma found. And so this is how we look at the outcomes when we are trying our best to achieve the best results. And so we focus on this because if the bone marrow is negative at this 10 to the minus 6 or 10 to the minus 5 level, then this correlates with really improved outcomes. And so this is a key yardstick that we use to assess the impact of different new therapies so that we can compare one therapy against another. And so bottom line, MRD means minimal residual disease. 10 to the minus 6 means negative after checking a million cells. 10 to the minus 5 means negative after checking 100,000 cells. And so these are things to keep in mind as you look at those numbers comparing one treatment versus another.